damage he's pulling off! After him, V, don't let him slip away! One shot of it! We missed the turn!
I know.
Still get him, turn back!
I'm heading for the finish line, Claire.
What the fuck did you just do?
Fuck me. This isn't happening.
Sorry, Claire. Gave it our best. Can't deny that.
What the fuck did you just do?
I finished the race.
That was my one chance. Don't you get it? Stop getting out.
No offense, but I need to be alone. Walk this off, okay?
Of course.
You satisfied? Was it worth it?
Claire, calm down. I did what I did to keep you out of trouble. This is your hunt for vengeance, not mine. You enlisted me to race, not to kill in cold blood.
Fuck the race! He killed my husband! The only man I ever loved!
The only man who ever loved me. Justice. You took that away from me.
I'm out of here.
Kill the others and spare me.
What are you doing?
I'm perfectly satisfied with my appearance, thank you very much.
Thank you, V. Boy, I was scared to my core. I thought he'd paint some mean things on me. The humiliation. Say, since we've been through so much together, I guess that makes us best friends. That calls for a discount.
Thanks, Brendan.
Don't worry. You deserve it. You're one tough cookie. And yet, so nice.
Not to everyone.
I couldn't be mean even if I wanted to. Especially to you. Can't speak ill of the dead, right?
Wait, what?
You're not supposed to be here. And yet, here you are. Like a glitch in the system. Or a demon coded by a brilliant Netrunner. You know what demons are capable of. Right, V?
How did you know that?
Surprised? Lots of people come to me. So, I listen to them and learn how they talk. I caught your name once or twice and pieced together the puzzle. Not bad for a CSM, right?
How about... We'll talk later, all right? Catch you later, Brennan.
Hey, V.
After all that went down, I thought you and I'd be ancient history.
Don't be a gonk.
So, ready to tell me what we're doing here?
Well, been tinkering with virtues a lot lately and figured out a way to scroll two actors' experiences at the same time. Thought we could try it out. If you're down, of course.
How does one marry two separate neural tracks?
Well, at first I tried to create a single profile out of two data streams. Didn't turn out so great.
Must have gotten tangled up. Interference, white noise.
Yeah, effect was kind of like a bad art house. Couple tries in, though. I managed to isolate specific sensations.
So you load them onto separate neural tracks. No emo bogeys. Not bad. Sounds like we could do this anywhere. Why'd we come all the way out here? What is this place?
Cottage belonged to someone I knew. It sits empty now. I take the liberty to use it from time to time.
And that's where we're gonna scroll?
No, we're gonna scroll underwater.
Nope, no way. Bad idea. Tell her to find some other yes man.
What do you say? You in?
Hell yeah, I'm in.
Awesome. So, let's go. Got the hardware here. All right, suit up, landlubber. Let's get this scroller on ya.
Water's toxic. That not a problem?
Whole reason we're suiting up.
All right, let's do this. Freezing ass water, here I come.
Okay, we're all set. You go first. Behind me, and don't descend too fast.
Where are we headed exactly?
About halfway to the deepest point. It'll be pitch black, but the currents are gentle. Ought to be safe. Want the precise coordinates?
Nah, why bother? I'll just stick close to you.
Okie dokes.
Virtues are more to you than just a way to churn out eddies, huh?
Well, duh. Think paintings, songs. They're meant to produce emotion responses.
Generally how any kind of creativity works, sure.
Right, so art's a casing, trigger for emotion. Well, BDs are emotion in near pure form.
First up, motion sensors and scrolling. Circle around me, swim.
Like the view, asshole.
Visual sensors are getting stinned right now. Can't be denied. To think I never realized how fit you were.
I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that. Great, motion calibrated. Back my way now, V. Next up, sound check. I'm gonna hum a song, you give me the title. Read me?
Hey, I know that. Edda Sorrentino, only you.
Dead on. All right, that ought to do it.
What now?
Prepare to have your mind blown. Wait for it.
Now grab this and hold on tight.
Down we go.
Impressive, huh?
You want to explore all that?
Not me. I want you to explore it. It used to be called Laguna Bend. Just 15 years ago, people still lived here.
Got some connection to this place, right?
You got it. Grew up here. Haven't been back since Laguna Bend was wiped off the map.
Whatever you want to do, Judy. Guess I'm with you.
Played this moment coming back so many times in my head. Taken me years. Working up the nerve for this.
Why didn't you come earlier?
Good question. Easy answer would be that I didn't have time. Gear, stars weren't ever aligned. Truth is, the very idea just felt weird.
Something here. It's a weird place for a framed picture.
Deep water probably carried it out of someone's house. Anything to make out?
Like it? No.
Are you kidding? It's
not
awesome.
Much. Looks like this fell off your one and only eatery.
Let's see now. Your childhood tasted like scop dogs from Capitan Caliente with habanero sauce extra hot. Of course, tasted even better when you stole them off the stand.
You know what they say. It ain't Caliente if it don't burn on the way in and out. Hockey stick? Is there a skating rink here?
I wish. Played street hockey on rollerblades.
Quit schmoozing, Alvarez. We're losing because of you. Connie! You're dead meat anyway.
Will you go out with me?
Sorry, you gotta go. They're calling.
Let's keep going, Judy.
Aye, aye, Captain. Follow me.
We looking for anything in particular here?
Can't hurt to look around, though. Picking up very chill vibes. It feels like we're outside of time, like in a snow globe. After that, we can see what lies up ahead.
Hard to imagine anything that could be more out of place in an underwater world.
Bottled water?
Touché, Judy. Touché. Gotta say, I don't really get why they left their wheels behind when they had to evacuate.
Hey, how old do you think I am? These hunks of metal have got half a century on them. When I was about yay high, they were already here. And not in much better shape. It's good cover for playing Max Tack and Psychos, though.
Thank you. want to see what's further on.
Come on, then. Want to show you something. Got no idea how weird it feels swimming through here.
Where you used to run as a kid, where daily life grinded along. Can imagine it a bit.
Church hasn't aged at all. It always looked old and like it had landed here from outer space. Bells were cracked too. It gave off this eerie atonal clang. Weird, I had no memory of that seconds ago. Now I can almost hear them.
I don't know how it's possible, but I think I hear those bells too.
Seriously, you can hear my memories? It must be a side effect. Ah, closed. Shame.
Could look for another way inside.
Be my guest.
Did you like going to this church?
Never actually went to church. Never even really paid.
And this, what is it?
Oh, no way. Can't be. You found the heart of Laguna Bend. The most precious gem in all Cali, maybe even the world. Could buy all of Arasaka and Militech and then some for it.
For real?
Nah, I got no idea what that is.
I found an opening. I think we're safe to go through here.
On my way. Snuck in here once when no one was around. Stood at the altar and tried to imagine what went through the padre's mind looking at all those people. Back then, I wondered how he could read people's thoughts, know everything about them. Then I screamed at the top of my lungs to check the acoustics.
You didn't get chased off?
Ran out myself. Echo I got back scared me to the bejesus out of me. Thought it was that crush I had on Jenny Chapman. All that guilt I tried yelling out flew right back in my face. Ah!
To lift me out.
Dunno, didn't think about it. Just did what I had to do. Hey, careful, easy now.
So, you're saying you saved my life. Thank you.
Told you diving into this toxic waste was gonna end badly. But you just don't fucking listen.
Toxic waste? Is that your construct?
Please just ignore his babbling. It's a complicated relationship.
Why do I even bother?
Doubt you should go back to the city just now. I'm pretty beat too. Last thing I want to do is drive. Let's stay the night. What do you think?
Why the hell not?
Whose cottage is that then? You said you knew the owner.
One of our neighbors was hell-bent on staying in Laguna Bend. Badges literally dragged him out of his house before the water came in. So he built himself another house as close as he possibly could, but then he got sick. Water was way more toxic back then. He must be chilled to the bone. I'll brew a pot. How do you take yours?
Black, please.
Like the heart of a merc. Ah,
Forgot to start the generator.
I can turn it on.
You're gonna take it easy.
Promise to take it slow. Think you could have fine-tuned the emotive wave transmitters better back there. Feed I was picking up felt a bit flat, I want to say. Power's up!
You go that way, don't sit here. So be careful.
Judy? What was that? Couldn't hear you clearly. Something the matter?
No, nothing.
Still don't trust me? After all we've been through?
Clouds has gone to shit. Tiger Claw Nonex took revenge for Hiromi and the rest. There was a firefight. Tom's dead. Roxanne barely got out alive. House closed until further notice. I'd rather not talk or think about it. Didn't want to tell you. Didn't want you to think I blame you in any way.
Why would you even assume I'd think that?
Dunno, I'm sorry. Let's just kill the subject. Think I'll go lie down. I'm beat.
Gets on my nerves. Let's you and me blow. Just don't wake her up.
You fucking blow if you can. Not about to leave her alone, middle of nowhere.
Nah, I can't talk to you when you get this sentimental. Waste of words. At least take a nap so we don't have to argue.
Will you sit with me a while? Here's your coffee.
Morning.
Finally. You know, yesterday I think I'd made up my mind. I actually called you because I wanted to say goodbye. City's chewed me up and spitting me out.
Look, Night City's not for everyone. I grew up here. Thought nothing could surprise me.
And now?
I'd pack up my shit and bail, too, if I could. But it's just not the right time.
Give me your hand, V. All set. Congrats. Just gave you unlimited access to my pad.
Whoa, you're asking me to move in?
If it's what you want. Or just drop by when the urge grabs you.
Don't know what to say. Nobody's ever done anything like this for me. Really shows trust.
Take care, V.
It's really it. Last time we see each other. Didn't seem so set on leaving just a sec ago.
See no reason to delay. I'll stay here a couple days, then head off. It's been nice knowing you, V. See ya. And hit me up on the Hollow sometimes.
I'll see you, Judy.
sure?
You want your teeth broken?
Like this.
А ну вылазь!
Прыгали и хватит!
Got a hit!